This is meteorologist Barrett Smallman on the Michigan News Channel. Thank you so much for joining me this morning. Another dreary day in metropolitan Detroit. And we'll have some drizzle early, giving way to overcast skies throughout the evening. And that is going to last all day long today. We'll have highs in the 40s for today. And then we're going to have some late showers tonight and possibly mixing with snow. I'll have your complete forecast tonight at 5. Thank you for joining us for this update.